My name is Jessamine Hamer, and I am from Monument, Colorado. I auditioned today because I think it's a step in the right direction. My first thought when I got my golden ticket was, I couldn't even think clearly. It was pretty exciting because I came so close to not getting one. So close, like, there were two yeses and two noes. And Keith was the tiebreaker. I think that my inspiration comes not just from one person, but from the people you're performing to. I think you can perform very well and genuinely to people in a way that just speaking to them, it doesn't do as much. I think what makes me unique is just sort of being myself. I'm very, just kind of chill in the midst of the chaos that is this industry. And I think it could bring sort of a fresh, real sort of perspective to it. My favorite past Idol contestant, it definitely is a toss-up between Carrie Underwood, just because she's, I don't know, it was fun to see her through the show and how she's grown since then and the success she's had. And also Phillips, because he's such just a genuine guy, and I really think he did well. If I were the next American Idol, I think I could bring sort of an energy and a lighter side to the industry that people would really be inspired by and look up to. And it would really, I think it would speak to them.